Alejandro Pisanty, professor at the National University of Mexico. Internet governance is a set of mechanisms and rules by which decisions are made for the whole of the internet or its evolution in parts. Yes, everybody should be interested in internet governance and look to work together with others to find solutions to the problems that affect them. The solutions have to be oriented to each of the problems, and they all involve the cooperation of all stakeholders.